Simon, a full week at training, has that been beneficial to us after last weekend?
Yeah, I think a break more than anything. We've still got people injured, so it's given us a chance trying to get people back and fit as much as anything else. When you lose, you're sometimes better off playing a game Tuesday. From that respect, we could have done with the game because we lost on Saturday, but it just gives us a bit longer to try and get people fit.
Was it frustrating for you last Saturday?
Yeah, massively, because we've gone to Scarborough. I think we've turned the corner. Great result, 3-0 away. Started well at Gainsborough. You know, we've had a goal that was wrongly sort of ruled offside, but you know, that's the way it goes. And we've had a shot, Callum Harris at the post, it's rolled along the line and come out the other side. And I think because one or both of them didn't go in, we lost confidence after 25-30 minutes and resorted to a little bit of what we'd seen, you know, prior to Scarborough. So disappointed that we didn't keep going and go and get the win. I felt, like I said, after we didn't get the goal, we sort of questioned ourselves a little bit and didn't follow it through. But in saying that, Scott Bax has had a great chance in injury time to equalise and would have taken 4 points from two away games. And, you know, Scott and other lads have to start taking them chances, otherwise it's going to be trouble for us.
So you speak about taking chances. You managed to sign a new player last week who started on Saturday.
Yeah, Justin started. Good player. Pace gives us a bit of pace option. What we've seen in training is that he takes his chances better and he's a bit more clinical. We're lacking that clinical edge, as the stats will tell you. We're not scoring enough goals, basically, in open play or goals in general, really. So we're hoping that he can have a little bit more, you know, quality in and around the box for us. And that's what we're hoping and that's what we need. And it's down to the lads that we've got and the lads we bring in. You know, like I said, Scott's had a few chances, a few other lads haven't. We could have come out of there with a 1-1 draw and it wouldn't have been the worst result, even though we'd have been a bit disappointed we didn't win.
What can you sort of say to the players then? Obviously, you see them in training and I'm sure they can... You see them that they can finish, so what can you sort of say to them to change that during the game, I guess?
I mean, we have to just keep going, Dan, really. You know, there's enough in there for us to keep going with, and we feel like a bit short of confidence. I still think we're probably one or two quality players in attack. You know, hopefully we brought the ones in to do it, but the way it looks to me is we're quite solid, we're quite good, we're not getting battered by anyone. We're in games and we're in positions to win games and get results from games, and we're just not, because the quality up top isn't good enough. So that's why we keep sort of rotating personnel. It's not that we want to do that, but you know, kind of what else do you do, you know? You're giving lads chances and they're not scoring the goals we need them to, so you have to keep looking at ways to do it. You know, it's similar a couple of years ago when Darius Osei rolls up and we suddenly go 11 unbeaten because someone put the ball in the net. So we'll keep looking and keep working at it, but we need to start turning around our sort of attacking play, otherwise it's going to be a long season.
Are things still ongoing with the shark you said who's waiting for work permit?
Yeah, we're waiting for that. It's got a little bit closer. We're hoping now it's more a case of, I think we've been told it's sort of 10 working days, so hopefully in the next week or two we'll have Joe, and he'll be a real exciting addition for us, and hopefully, you know, he will be the one that goes and scores them goals, and we're searching for that, really. But the lads that are here have to keep going, keep practicing and training, keep working and trying to have a cool head on a Saturday to go and score a goal. It's not the hardest thing in the world to do. Just go and put the ball in the net and have confidence to do that.
Are we closer to having sort of any of the players that have been out recently back?
Well, Killer came off on Saturday, so we're not sure on him tonight. We're hoping Brogues will be, but again, it's 50-50. And Shentz, no, I think he's still waiting for a scan and things, so we've sort of no idea where he's at, really. I think they're the three that we've got injured.
It'll be a big game on Saturday. I think there'll be quite a big crowd here, a lot of travelling support.
Yeah, it'll be a good game. In some ways that'll help us, because sometimes it can be a bit quiet in here. It's a big ground, you know, that needs filling, really. So FC United will bring a good support. Hopefully we'll bring a few and there'll be a good atmosphere to the game. And that generally helps the flow of the game when there's a good atmosphere. But they're a good side. They play good football. There'll be a test for us. But it's one we should relish, you know, local derby. And like I said, with a good crowd, we should be right up for it. And I'll be disappointed if we're not.